Clickable links are great for your ebook as long as you don't use too many of them. You can have a link to your website, for example, or a mailing list sign up. But should you put them in your Scrivener manuscript if you're also creating a paperback? Clickable links are useless in your paperback or other hard copy manuscript. You don't want them there, that's for sure. So how do you deal with them if you want them in your ebook? First, let's deal with creating a link in your manuscript. Go to the Edit menu and Add Link. Now, the box that comes up automatically puts the prefix in, but especially if you have a secure website indicated by HTTPS rather than HTTP, I would click on the No Prefix checkbox so that people know your site is safe. Then you can either type or paste your link and it will appear as an underlined link on the page. Now, some links are unwieldy, so you can also type some text, highlight it, and then edit, add link. Depending on what the links are, you might want the full link name or something else in your paperback. This will affect what you do when compiling your paperback, so choose what you put in your manuscript wisely. Links are usually in back matter, so you could create two sets of back matter with different text. This can be done with a folder next to the front matter and by selecting it in the compile screen. If the links are in your main text, you have more of a problem. This is when you have to think more about what the links look like. You might have to create two versions of your manuscript in Scrivener to get exactly what you want. This would have to be done after everything else is set in stone, of course. Another option, if the link text is okay for a paper version, is to go to the Compile screen and select Remove All Hyperlinks. Just remember to put it back on for the ebook. For more information on paperback requirements, check out this video here.